Moving forward from here, I'm so excited. When I went on my college hunt, I knew that I wanted a school that focused on citizenship, leadership, and community. That was so important to me because I came here and I felt like this place was a community, and I wanted that to be exemplified in my college. So in the fall, I'll be attending Christopher Newport University as a Bonner Scholar. And what a Bonner Scholar is basically a person who dedicates an average about 10 hours a week to their community, serving at first a little bit, getting to know people, getting to build relationships, getting to know your fellow Bonner leaders. And then as the years progress, you get to make a change, make a difference in that particular community that you chose to work with. And the framework here and the community here has really just built this passion inside of me to serve and to give to other people. And that's what I'm most excited about in college, is to get to take the resources that I learned here and take them out into the real world.